हेलो एवरीवन एंड वेलकम टू अवर अनदर वीडियो। नेमार कमेंट्स ऑन लेटेस्ट इंजरी एंड रिवील्स द टाइमलाइन फॉर हिज रिटर्न। नेमार जूनियर स्टेइंग ऑफ द फील्ड फॉर अ वाइल। द स्ट्राइकर हु प्लेस फॉर अ फ्रेंच क्लब पीएसजी वाज इंजर्ड ड्यूरिंग द लेटेस्ट गेम अगेंस्ट सेंट एटिनी ऑन संडे। ही हैड टू लीव ऑन अ स्ट्रेचर एंड प्रिलिमिनरी रिपोर्ट्स इंडिकेटेड He had suffered ankle ligament damage and would be out for around 6 to 8 weeks. However, the star comments on Instagram suggest he is going to be out a little longer than that. Let's recover. Unfortunately, these setbacks are a part of athlete's life, he wrote on Instagram in his native Portuguese. Now it's time to raise my head and move on, he continued. The post ends with a promise for fans, I will come back better and stronger. It would make sense for Neymar to take his recovery slowly. His PSG side is a strong enough team to have a decisive lead in the local competition. Even though his absence is still clearly felt, a PSG could only manage a draw against Nice on their first game without Neymar. However, the striker's focus as well as the team's is on the round of 16 of the Champions League. Neymar is set to miss PSG's latest Champions League group game, but his side has already qualified for the next round, which will not be played until mid-February. The potential opponents for the next Champions League game include Bayern Munich, who beat PSG in the last year's final, or Manchester United, who eliminated PSG from the competition 1 year earlier. It will be around 6 to 8 weeks that Neymar will be fully recovered. Also, Neymar Jr. will miss the Champions League game against Club Brugge this coming week.